Before the video starts, I want to let you guys know that this episode and the next episode of Gaming Revelations is not going to have me and Aiden talking, and there's reasons why. I forgot to turn on my mic setting within OBS, and it's my bad on my part. So, once the next episode after this one comes in, it's going to make a realization. So hopefully everybody understands, and yeah. So next time I'm gonna have to try to do that beforehand, so that way everybody can hear me, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode with basically music, and I will have music on the next episode as well until the very end, and you will see why. So hopefully it will clear things up for you guys. So, anyways, other than that, enjoy the video.
Thank you. Sometimes I'm feeling high, but sometimes I'm feeling low. I wanna stay inside, I could call my bed my home. I've been trapped inside my mind, that's what keeps me in the zone. I think that I'll be fine, but I do not really know. Yeah, it's too late for me, not too late for you to be great, you see. The pain's worth the truth. I don't wanna be just someone that's new. I speak my mind so free, so you could hear the truth. Yeah, I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds we hear the devil that's in our ear. Let it push you to see more clear. I don't wanna think about the pain no more. Everybody's not the same, we all open different doors. Yeah, we've all got different brains, that's what keeps starting these wars. I just stay within my lane, hope my words even score. I just try to keep it real, find a way to buy a meal. Find a way to make a deal, find a way to help us heal. I don't wanna have regret, that's what pushes me to get everything I wanna get, work with every single breath, yeah. I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds we hear the devil that's in our ear. Let it push you to see more clear. I know that we all have fear. In the back of our minds we hear the devil that's in our ear. Let it push you to see more clear. We'll be right back.